Hi, Michelle back here with Off Leash K9 Training Toledo. Today with me, I have Zeus. Zeus is a 2-year-old German Shepherd. He comes to us for the 2-week board and train. Major issues with Zeus, he is a big time resource guarder with his mom and dad in the house. So if he has anything, he'll take anything. He'll take socks, he'll be chewing on the carpet. And if they try to stop him from doing that, he'll want to guard and react really negatively to the point to where they're pretty nervous that he can really do some damage. And he's a big boy, so he definitely could. So we're really gonna be working on some commands to be able to help give them a job to give Zeus, but then also just to really have that overall control that they really need. Things that they struggle with is just really managing him just in general, especially like getting him in and out of the tub. He hasn't had a bath in a long time because his owner is afraid that she's gonna get bit. So it's definitely something we're gonna be working on here in the next 2 weeks. Check back with Zeus and see how well he does.
Thank you. the door. Sit, good boy.
Good boy.